procedures and equipment. The safety card you received earlier shows details of escape routes, oxygen masks and life jackets. It also shows the basic position which you must adopt in an emergency landing. Emergency exits are both sides of the aircraft. They're clearly marked and they'll be pointed out to you now. Please take a moment now to locate the exit nearest to you, bearing in mind that the nearest useful exit may be behind you. And to help find your way to the exits, additional lighting will be provided in the aisle floor level. In the likely event of having to use escape slide, leave all hand baggage behind and remove high heel shoes. Please now ensure that your table is folded away, your seat is in the takeoff position with the armrest down and your seatbelt is securely fastened. The seatbelt is fastened and adjusted like this, and unfastened like this. When the fastened seatbelt signs are on, you must go back to your seat and fasten your seatbelt securely. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided and masks like this will appear automatically. Stay in your seat and pull a mask towards you. This will open your oxygen supply. Place the mask over your mouth and nose like this and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. And do make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. In the event of landing on water, remove the life jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There's also a whistle and light for attracting attention. And do not inflate the life jacket until you're outside the aircraft. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, please study the safety card and take notice of the fasten seatbelt sign. Thank you.
If you need additional light to read or work, you will find your reading light in the panel above your head. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. If you just pop the table back up, just for the table.
please. service for customers not club your business class cabin will be offering complimentary food and drinks. And if you're seated in our Eurotraveler economy cabin, we have a selection of food and drinks available to buy. And our latest Marks & Spencer in-flight menu can be found in your seatback pocket. Just to let you know, we don't accept cash as payment on board. However, you can pay with a debit or credit card, Apple Pay, and for our executive club members, you can pay with Avios. Shortly come to the cabin with landing cards for the United Kingdom. If the United Kingdom or Republic of Ireland are your final destinations today and you're not in possession of a European passport or ID card, then you will need to complete one before you arrive in immigration. However, if you are in transit, connecting onto an international flight tonight from Heathrow, then there's no requirement to complete one. Any questions, ask as I come to the cabin. But for now, please sit back, relax, and enjoy your time on board.